Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, we will configure our anime instance of Sonarr. Let's get started. First, make sure you have already created the necessary folders. This time, we need the anime folder in the media TV path of our data share. Head over to the Docker tab and open the Sonarr-anime web UI. Just like before, we need to configure authentication. So set a username and password. Next, go to the general section in the settings menu. Add the URL, username, password, and API key for Sonarr-anime to flat notes. We will also change the port to match our host port, which is 8991. Additionally, disable the data collection option at the bottom. Hit the save button and restart this Sonarr instance. Now, we need to edit the Docker template to reflect the port change. On the Docker tab, click on the Sonarr-anime container and enable the advanced view. Remove the web UI port. Then, click on the plus button. Set the config type to port, name it web UI. And set the host and container port to 8991. Make sure the connection type is set to TCP. Click Add to save the changes. Also update the web UI link to include the new port. Click Apply to update the setup. You should now be able to access our Sonarr-anime instance again. Log in if needed. Go to the Profiles section under Settings and remove the default profiles. On the Recycler Wiki, find the anime profile and copy its name. Create a new profile in our Sonarr-anime instance and paste the name. Select any of the 1080p qualities so we can continue. Recycler will manage this for us later. Hit the Save button. Under Media Management, enable Advanced Mode again. Select Rename Episodes and update the format for Standard, Daily, and anime episodes, as well as the series and season folder formats according to Trash Guide suggestions. Let us know in the comments if you go for the default folder setup, or use Plex or Jellyfin. At the bottom, click the Add Root Folder button and select our anime folder. Hit the Save button to confirm. We will skip the indexers for now, since Prowler will take care of that. Follow the linked playlists to configure your download clients, using the Sonarr-anime category. Also, make sure to connect this instance to your Media Center software. Our anime instance of Sonarr is now almost ready to use. Don't forget to add it to Heimdall and enable auto start on the Docker tab. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe for more content.